This man was following the prayer life of Jesus. Paul said, follow me as I follow Jesus. So I learned how to pray, not by reading a book. The more time you spend with Jesus, you become like him. This man was following the prayer life of Jesus. Paul said, follow me as I follow Jesus. So I learned how to pray, not by reading a book, but by following someone who was pursuing God. And I began to see the peace and the stability in his life. And I said, that's the pattern right there. Glory to God. If I'm going to have peace and stability, I'm going to have to pray. I'm going to have to seek God. I'm going to have to, come on, fight the good fight of faith. I'm going to have to deal with some of these demons. Glory to God. Some of this opposition in the realm of the spirit. I'm going to have to learn how to navigate the realm of the spirit. I'm going to have to learn how to use the word, the sword of the spirit. I'm going to have to get my heart full of the word. Glory to God. I'm going to have to put some word in the atmosphere. Glory to God. I'm going to have to bend my knees in the morning. I'm going to have to meditate on the word. I'm going to have to get it in my heart. I saw this man of God doing it and I said, it's working for him. It's got to work for me because God is no respecter person. But I had to see someone doing it first. Think on these things. So you got to understand the power of thinking on the word of God, thinking on the promises of God, thinking on the testimony of God, thinking back to what God has done in your life. Now look at this admonition. Look at how Paul is writing. He says, rejoice in the Lord sometimes. Always. That's a sign of maturity. That you can learn to rejoice in the Lord always. That is an act of your will. You may not feel like it. You may not even have a natural cause to rejoice. But you understand that the joy of the Lord is your strength and not your weakness. This is why he says, rejoice in the Lord always. And again, I say rejoice. Let your moderation be known unto all men. The Lord is at hand. King James says, be careful. One translation says, be anxious for nothing. He says, be careful for nothing. In other words, don't be anxious over anything. But in everything, by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. I prayed about it, but where's your thankful heart? Let your request, in other words, be definite, be specific, be made known unto God and the peace of God. Look what happens when you pray and that you're thankful and that you're specific. You're not like shooting buckshots all over the place. You're praying, you're specific, and you're thankful. And the result of that is going to be peace. And the peace of God was passive, all understanding. Don't try to understand it. Don't try to figure out why you ain't going crazy. So keep your hearts and minds through Jesus Christ. Then he says, finally, brethren, whatever things are true, whatever things are honest, whatever things are just, whatever things are pure, whatever things are lovely, all of that is his word. Whatever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, in other words, power, and if there be any praise or reason to praise, think on these things. So you got to understand the power of thinking on the word of God, thinking on the promises of God, thinking on the testimony of God, thinking back to what God has done in your life. Because God, he establishes a track record of his faithfulness to become memorial stones so that when you need them, glory to God, he says, I got a good record with you. I want you to look at that situation. I want you to look at that situation. Just in case you got a short memory, I want you to remember this one over here. He says, think on these things.
Bless you. We pray that the message has been a blessing to you. And we'd like to encourage you to continue to go to our YouTube channel and partake in these messages. We believe that each week there'll be something once again that will benefit you. And look forward to up and coming events that also may come up and flash on the message and video. We believe that the Lord will bless you richly as you continue to partake. God bless you. We love you.